Well, you probably know Harry Connick, Jr. is a great jazz musician, maybe even an actor as well. But did you know he's one of the folks behind a new show at Kansas City's Coterie Theater? It's called The Happy Elf. And joining us this morning to talk much more about it are Martin Buchanan and Michael Dragan from the cast. And thank you so much for both joining us.
Thank you for having us.
Let's first talk about what you guys do in the show, if I could. And Michael, I'm going to start with you. Tell us about your character a little bit.
My character's name is Ham, and I am actually the best friend of Yubi, who is the happy elf.
Happy elf.
And I am definitely not as happy as him.
So you kind of try to drag him down a little bit, or what?
A little bit. I'm very negative, very grumpy, and he is unflappable in his cheer.
Oh, that's good. Well, how about you, Martin? This is interesting. What role or roles do you play?
I play about five or six different roles. All the characters not named in the script. I play a Gnomeland security elf. I play Bert, the husband of Gert, and that is his biggest distinction. I play a factory worker. I play a Bluesville street, a businessman walking the street.
Wow. So busy guy.
Several different people.
Do you get paid extra for doing all those different roles?
No.
No, that's not the way it works. All right, guys, so tell us a little bit about the show. If somebody's going to come out, what can we expect?
The show is about Yubi, a very happy elf who is in charge of the naughty and nice list for Santa, and he discovers an entire town where all the children are naughty, and he figures they're naughty because they're unhappy, so he decides to go to this town called Bluesville to cheer all of them up in time for Christmas.
And this is a world premiere show, right?
It's a world premiere. It's never been done on stage. There is a DVD, and there was a TV special that predated this, and of course, Harry Connick Jr.'s song, The Happy Elf, on Harry for the Holidays, is kind of what spurred this whole production to be created.
And tell us the exact connection here. How is Harry Connick involved in this?
Well, Harry Connick Jr. wrote this original song, and then it was adapted into a television special, and then that television special has been adapted into a play. He wrote all of the music and all of the lyrics.
Wow.
Someone else, Andrew Fishman, wrote the script, but Harry was involved by writing all of the songs and actually even came to town and worked with us in August. Wow. To kind of fine-tune everything.
And finally, real quick, a great show to take the kids to?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
A perfect show to take the kids to. There's limited availability, so call now if you want to go.
We can't wait to see it. I think it looks absolutely fantastic. We also want to mention that Danny Cox, a lot of folks out there may know him, actor and singer here for Kansas City, is in as well. Thank you guys so much for joining us. We appreciate it. It should be a great show. The Happy Elf runs through the 30th at the Coterie Theater that is in the Crown Center. If you haven't been there, please go out. It's a great, great facility. For tickets and more information, 816-474-6552. They mentioned not many tickets left, so if you want to see the show, please hurry and do it. Also, you can go to KMBC.com. Just look under the news links there as well.